So now I'm going to show you that how a customer can place an order. So we go on to the customer facing app. So let's say I'll click on locate me. So the system will pick up my location directly, but I'll type it manually for now. And I'll click on find laundry stores. So this is the window which appears, and let's say I want to get services from the New York laundry services. I'll click here. And let's say I want to get my clothes washed and ironed. So I'll click on wash and select, like, I want 7 garments to be washed and ironed. And then I'll click on proceed. So this, I can, from on proceed button, I can see the total amount. And then the system will pick up my details, address, pick up details. Moving forward, if I want my delivery details to be same as pickup, I'll mark this. And then move forward. Under schedule, I can schedule the pickup time. So let's say I want my order to be picked up around 8 p.m. to 9 and delivered on Thursday around 6:30 or 7 p.m. So I'll select it from here between 6:30 to 7 and click on next. From here, I can review my orders and can give any specific instruction. Let's say I'll write, please ring the bell. The bell, and I'll confirm the order. So here I can see all the charges. So I've been charged, and I can see the tip. If I want any promotion code, I'll just click on the reference. I choose to pay by cash, and I'll move to the payment option. So my order has been placed, and under my admin dashboard, I'll click on orders, and I'll see a new order appeared here, which says pickup and delivery. I'll accept both the orders, and then they will be start processing. So this is how you place an order on Yelo Laundry application. And hence I complete my demo for laundry account, and thank you for watching it. Good day.